ghosts once protected Tsushima from a grave threat. Let me tell you how this.
See, if your blades need
working
work,
on your climbing tool,
let me be of use.
Give me more time.
I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Lord Sakai.
My name is Genho. I'm working to raise the spirits of our people.
We have a shared cause.
I want to remind everyone of our protectors who fell at Komoda. Words are not enough. The samurai clan banners are powerful symbols of those who gave their lives for us, and why we must never yield to the Mongols. I see you found banners. I was just reading a scroll on the history of Clan Adachi. It is said their first lords were known as the Great Builders. Do you know why?
They constructed the Golden Temple of Ariake, and the lighthouses you see across the island. Lord Adachi even helped my uncle improve the fortifications of Clan Shimura's ancestral castle. They also had a talent for destroying structures, which helped end the Yarikawa Rebellion.
I had no idea. Thank you for the lesson, my lord. Your efforts are greatly appreciated. Take care.
Do you need a new quiver or satchel?
I hope I have what you're looking for. An excellent choice.
You have my thanks.
I'm sorry. I need more for that. Only the best for you.
Until we next meet, my friend. I'm happy to offer my services.
Mm-hmm.
What soaks so like that? Surte you!
May Kami protect you.
My lord, will you please help me?
What is it?
I have to get to a camp in the woods, occupied by people who are seriously ill. They need a healer.
The area's overrun with bandits and Mongols.
Yes, I'll need protection.
I can get you there, but the sickness concerns me. You're sure you can fight it?
Sickness isn't something you fight. It's something you have to care for.
If the people are as ill as you say, we should leave now. Stop the sickness before it spreads.
Thank you, my lord. How did you survive the battle at Komoda?
It was thanks to a woman, Yuna. She rescued me from the beach, nursed me back to health.
She sounds like a gifted healer.
She's one of the bravest people I know. I wouldn't be here without her.
My mother did the same for me. As a boy, I was always sick, but through her knowledge of herbs, she made me strong. She's the reason I'm a healer. Wait, I think I see something up ahead.
Good eye. Stay back. Let me handle it. Are you cowards?
I'll put that sword to good use after your... You'll never kill again!
I thought they were going to kill us.
You shouldn't be traveling here alone.
We had to leave our farmstead, my lord. Everyone there is sick.
What brought it on?
Spirits. Our ancestors are punishing us.
We gave the Mongols our food instead of fighting back. When they left, everyone grew ill.
Now our home is cursed.
There's an inn just down the road. You should be safe there.
It's much too dangerous outside. Get indoors and stay there.
Thank you. I only hope the spirits don't follow us.
Horse!
Look,
quite the butcher with that sword.
What would you have done with the bandits?
In my experience, firm but polite words go a long way.
You have experience with bandits, then?
I just think one should try to resolve a problem peacefully before resorting to violence.
Spoken like a healer. You chose the right occupation.
Quickly, Kage!
Healer! Healer! Thank goodness you're here!
Homeo, what is it?
What's wrong?
It's my son. I think he ate something poisonous.
Take me to him.
What about those suffering at the camp? We've already delayed.
It will only take a moment.
I'll help. Perhaps we can make this quick.
Thank you, my lord.
What did he eat?
I wish I knew. We have no food.
I'll see if I can find what it was.
Thank you, my lord.
Rice basket's empty. Nothing but boiled water. Just straw. Wild mushrooms, half eaten. This must be it. I should tell Hanaoka.
Did you find anything?
Half eaten mushrooms.
You fool! You know better!
He must have eaten them out of desperation.
I can make an antidote, but I need river moss.
Stay with him. I'll find the moss.
My lord, did you find the moss?
Here it is.
Homeo, listen carefully. Crush this moss, add it to a cup of water and bring to a boil. Have him drink the mixture and he should be fine by tomorrow morning.
Those at the camp need us now.
Yes, let's go.
Thank you for saving my son.
No, that man's symptoms were the same as the couple from the farmstead. Aching, vomiting, labored breathing.
Symptoms of poisoning. You think the farmstead was poisoned?
I'm almost sure of it. In which case, I'll need tubers to treat them. The moss was fine for that man, but tubers are stronger. They grow at a nearby pond.
Let's be quick. Would you like to talk to them? Ask them politely to move?
I'll leave this to your discretion, my lord.
fight!
Shisandra deshte samurai.
Over here, my lord.
You found the tubers?
Yes. Thanks to you, I'm able to harvest them. It's just watching you. I can't help but wonder if you enjoy the violence.
I kill only to protect our people. I think about that every time I reach for my sword.
Of course. I'm sorry, my lord.
Let's go heal those who need it.
Camp should be just ahead.
Healer, my wife, she stopped breathing.
How long has she been sick?
Ever since the Mongols came by our farmstead.
What did she eat?
We had no food. Just water from the well.
I'm sorry. She's gone. If only I'd gotten here sooner.
You did your best.
But maybe if I hadn't delayed, with that couple and that man.
If we hadn't stopped, those people would be dead. You also wouldn't have figured out these people were poisoned.
Perhaps. But I still don't know how.
That man said his wife had nothing but water from the well.
And we know people started getting sick after the Mongols left.
They must have polluted the well.
A contaminated water source would spread sickness like wildfire.
But it's treatable?
Yes, the tubers will see to it.
Then help those you can.
Thank you, my lord. You have saved many lives.
Stand and fight me!
Yara duty guara, did you?
Ready?
Zateki!
Kishi grasslands. Straw hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Mongol convoy. Ambushed. Could be the straw hat's doing. Started here, but there had to be more than one Mongol. Looks like more bodies up ahead. Trying to get away from his attackers. You look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better, too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komodo Beach.
You were there, too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt. Starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Ready?
Hold your ground.
I always do. This is for Komoda Beach.
Kill them all!
Yere to nochi!
These bastards won't give up!
Don't let them surround us! Has improved.
And you managed to grow a beard.
Have you considered my offer?
The Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
Planning to walk? Don't you have a horse? Come on.
When was the last time we saw each other?
2 summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
Straw Hats saw our duel. They needed a new sword. Seemed like fun.
You never visited my uncle's castle.
There wasn't work there.
I would have helped you become a retainer of Clan Shimura. You only had to ask.
I made my own way. Another wagon.
Might have something we can salvage.
Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse, took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep moving. My camp's not far.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jin. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komoda Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. But it's starting to feel like a lie.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
Do you have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
He's here! Ryuzo's back!
About time.
I don't see any food.
Men, This is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Yuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment. Come with me, Jin. We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine. Through here, Jin. If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
It better not have lice.
Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest. You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort Ohira, and we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Yuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there. Mongol's black powder into a clay pot. I can set it aflame and throw it as a weapon.
Men, we're moving out.
Almost died as a young boy.
My sister said she saw a samurai fighting in the air.
But I'm asking if you believe it.
Someone's lost.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. This will keep you safe.
Thank you.
Stay strong and as wounded as not be well.
Thank you.
sturdy ground we retreat. Weakened from the fight.
Thank you.
Izo should be in the cemetery.
Good. You're here.
You ready to steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men.
Scouts back. Come on.
A lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once they destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me, and take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier. It's time, Izo.
Kill them all!
Die, you ugly bastard!
Last of them.
Look around now.
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against. The Mongols have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal a boat.
All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard Yuzo. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournaments. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard. What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch.
Now, men.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire!
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Can't believe no one saw us.
Too busy watching the fire. We'll go in quietly.
Look around for the fort.
Nothing. I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No luck. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
No food here. Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship.
Chiharu!
Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings! Nice ship.
We have to move fast.
Archers on the ship. You bought your boat?
Didn't you?
I gave it to my men. Guess we do it the hard way then.
More Mongols. Take them.
Isn't here. It has to be on the other ship.
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
These look like battle plans. Better go find your Yuzo.
Watch, making sure.
I faced worse.
I would have had that Mongol if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
Bastards! They're burning our food!
Yuzo, we have to go. Can you swim?
If I have to. Fire's spreading!
Jump! Let's get out of sight. They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
I need to find Yuna.
I'm asking if you believe it.
Someone slaughtered the Mongols at Komatsu Forge.
The spirit.
I should see if Yuna has any news. Spreading more of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in the samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folktales.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
You were looking for warriors to help save your uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
An archer and a noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the straw hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Can someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Tata. We'll catch up later.
My lord, I just finished it.
Thank you for your patience, my lord. An iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls. Swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it a kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
Yuzo?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone seen a samurai? I know you're here!
I've been looking all over for you. The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead. And your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatade.
All right, Yuzo. Let's see what we can do. You said they're in cages near Fort Yatate. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
At the top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
We'll need the extra swords. Lead the way. How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
Oh, the one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded food.
Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over us. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. It was my only option after our duel.
Oh, at Lord Nagao's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we spawned, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
If I'd gone easy on you, everyone would have known.
You were trying to kill me.
I couldn't let myself be defeated by
a lonely ronin?
That's not what I meant.
You were born, Lord Sakai. That tournament was my one chance to gain attention. To enter the service of a lord, become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have. Someone in Komatsu called you the ghost. Is Lord Sakai not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you? Where's Hiro and Shinzo?
They left. And they're not coming back.
Cowards! Running off. After all I did to keep them alive.
We still have enough to save your men. I've worked with less.
I've lost men to Mongols. Sickness. Hunger. But never this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave? Settle down. It'll be dark soon. We need to ride to Fort Yatate.
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way.
Here, straw hats.
Ride! Yatate. That's where the bastards are holding my men.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
I have something to help me. I'll free your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See, I knew you'd have a plan.
I'll find a way up the cliff on this side. Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck.
Don't fall.
Can't jump that gap, but Taka says his hook will support my weight. This hook. Should be able to swing myself across. Should be able to swing myself across. Huh?
Need to find Yuzo's men. They really are singing. Sounds like they're caged all over the fort.
Hindman!
Ready to fight.
Lead the way.
Lord Sakai.
Glad you're all right.
I'm better now.
Show me your skill!
Time to set up an alarm and get Ryuzo in here. For you. Time to open the gate.
This is it! Fight for your freedom! forget her.
Nose feels broken.
We placed bets. How long did it take you to free us? I lost.
Hope you brought some sake.
You're not going to believe this. It doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
My men said the Mongols didn't hurt them. They fed them. Good food, too. No wonder they were singing last night.
Just be grateful they're safe.
Why in all the hells would the Mongols feed them?
Maybe they expected something in return.
Thank you, Jin. My men. They're everything.
All right, men. On your horses.
I need to meet Yuna in Komatsu.
I work metals, woods, and cloth. Worthy of a samurai. I hope it helps.
You have my thanks.
Welcome back.
You're still here?
Disappointed?
I thought you'd leave as soon as I had my grappling hook. Try to find a way to the mainland.
As tempting as that sounds, you saved Taka's life. My debt's not paid until your uncle's free.
I'm glad to hear it. Send word to the others.
What should I tell them?
We're going to break into Castle Canada and free Lord Shimura.
Told your nephew stalks my men, tears them apart,
like a beast.
I'm certain you've done worse.
Oh, you pretend we're different. But we fight for the same thing. To create a legacy that outlives us.
I won my legacy with duty and honor. Brought order to my home. And justice for my people. You are nothing like me.
Neither is your nephew. But his name is bound to your legacy.
A legacy is more than a name.
Ah, true. Your family has lived here for generations. Your ancestral castle lies to the north, yes? I look forward to visiting it. While I leave you here to starve to death, alone, without honor.
Damn it, Rizal. Where are you?
Everyone's here. Shall we wait for the Straw Hats?
No. I'll meet you at the farmhouse.
Jin.
Thank you for coming. Lord Shimra will be grateful.
My family's killer can wait a few hours longer.
As can my hunt for Tomoe. Our island needs its leader restored.
With your support, he'll be free by sunrise. Prepare yourselves. We'll attack soon.
Give the word. We'll be there.
Your own student, fighting for the enemy. Serves you right.
Don't start.
An old man taking up with a young woman. That only leads to trouble.
I treated her like a
dog. Everyone! It's time. Today we free Lord Shimura.
I was told we'd have Straw Hat reinforcements.
They're not here. And we can't wait any longer.
What's the plan, Lord Sakai?
I'll use my grappling hook to infiltrate the castle. Once I silence the alarm, the rest of you can safely breach the front gate. The Mongols are likely holding Lord Shimura in the main keep. If they sound the alarm, they may execute him.
We can storm the front gates, take them by surprise.
No, we do this quietly. We'll carve a path to the main keep, rescue Lord Shimura, then fall back to the main gate and make our escape.
Sounds like suicide.
Only if we attack head-on. We can do this if we sneak in and catch the enemy while they're sleeping.
Like a thief.
Or a ghost.
Lord Shimura is counting on us. Let's head out.
Good speech. You sure this will work?
It has to.
Looks like you can climb up here.
Catch up to the others. I'll see you inside.
Careful, Jin.
Jackson.
Sensei Ishikawa was taking the lookouts. Well done. The alarm. Better take down the guards. Sensei, you and Kenji secure the front gate.
Consider it done.
Yuna, can you clear the path along the cliff?
I'll handle it.
Good. We'll meet up at the bridge.
Forgetting someone?
No. You're with me. There's a siege weapon up ahead. Last time they turned it on Yuna and me.
This time, we'll take it.
We need to clear the courtyard. Quietly, or head on.
Your move.
Chiharu, see you all.
Oi! Unok ikcha harta! Oi!
Negium Harsinta.
Oh!
operate the Pacha?
I'll figure it out.
When I free Lord Shimura, we'll be chased by Mongols. Take them down.
With pleasure. Be safe, Jin.
And you, Masako.
Jin, the gate's guarded.
Follow my lead. Those men were starving. They may have turned against him.
War turns desperate men into animals.
This is as far as I got last time.
How did you walk this bridge? How'd you survive?
I don't know.
Gate's locked.
Hold the bridge. I'll find another way over.
Check the cliff. There must be a way around.
This should work.
Good eye. Once you're in, open the gate for me.
I could use Yuna's help.
There you are.
Quiet. More guards ahead.
Samurai, ho your Samsono! Ugh!
Fight me! Yuna, hold this area. I'll find Lord Shimura.
Good luck, Jin.
Ryuzo.
The Khan put a bounty on the coast. Anyone can claim it.
You wouldn't.
My men are starving, Jin.
Help me save my uncle, and he will reward your men. He will make you samurai.
Send us to die, just like he did at Komodo Beach.
Ryuzo?
He's your family, Jin. I need to protect mine.
Before it's too late!
You've changed. So have you, Ghost.
Save our home.
It belongs to them now.
Ryuzo.
He's here!
The samurai is here!
Out.
Where is he? Where is Lord Shimura?
Kolokjin Akturna!
Ready, team it! Oh, put that to my...
Uncle! I'm coming!
Jin! Hurry! Samurai no ho!
Atsuchna!
Uncle, I knew you would come, my boy. Your father would be proud.
I live to serve you, my lord. We have to leave.
Not yet. Khotun Khan is marching north to conquer Toyotama. He left some guards here. But there'll be no match for two samurai.
I brought allies. We can retake the castle.
They will sing songs of our victory. We can clear the invaders from the northern courtyard.
Lord Sakai, we'll pull them to us.
I'm with you, my lord.
Ah!
Sensei, Lady Masako, you've survived.
With your nephew's help.
He insisted we could save you. I thought it impossible, but I'm glad he proved me wrong.
It won't be the last time, Sensei.
I'm glad you're all here. We've lost too many friends.
And family.
Lord Adachi died with honor, Lady Masako. Now we avenge him and all the fallen warriors of Tsushima.
There's more coming!
We will face them together.
For the fallen warriors of Tsushima! Lady Masako, let no one retreat!
Fought. All of
we
you.
We did it.
The castle is ours.
You've led us to victory, my lord.
With your help, Jin. Together, we will break the Mongol spirit and bring Kupun Khan to his knees. We will win this war as samurai.
You have an impressive home. Won't you welcome me inside? Your people are tired, hungry, cold. Open the gate and save them!
Your uncle's looking for you. I heard the Khan took his castle.
I never should have trusted you so.
He fooled all of us.
I thought you'd be gone by now.
So did I.
Let's talk to my uncle. See about getting your reward.
Lord Shimura is in the main keep.
Do you still want to leave Tsushima?
There's nothing left for me here.
I could use your help in the fight ahead.
You have your uncle, Jin. You don't need me.
I need every ally I can trust.
Still under my fingernails.
Good luck with your uncle.
Defeat the Khan and the coward Vuso. Mount their heads on the battlements of my castle. But I can't do this without you.
You have me.
I heard of your exploits when I was in prison. Your methods were brutal. Impulsive. Without honor.
I did what I had to. For you.
I know, Jin. And I will be forever in your debt. But you can't continue down this path. All of Tsushima looks to us for guidance. We must save our home together. As samurai.
What about Yuna? She saved my life, and helped free you. All she wants in return is safe passage to the mainland.
I will grant it when the seas are clear. But only if she helps me retake my castle.
Thank you, Uncle.
We ride within the hour.
Yes, Lord Shimura. I should check on the others.
Jin.
Lady Masako, any news on your family's killers?
My hunt continues. I've tracked several of the names to Toyotama.
You won't have to find them alone. But when the time comes to retake Lord Shimura's castle, can I count on your sword?
I'll be there, and we will destroy our enemies together.
How can I help you? An excellent choice. I hope it helps.
Thank you.
I look forward to hearing of your victories.
Some of these may be new to you. Thank you.
Always happy to help, my lord.
Sakai, you fought well yesterday.
Your bow made that easier, Sensei. Any news on your fallen student?
I heard rumors of a Japanese archer helping the Mongols in Nakashima.
It has to be Tomoe.
I'm heading to a camp for survivors near the coast. They may know more.
I will find you there, Sensei. You have my word.
What did your uncle say?
Lord Shimura will grant you passage to the mainland after you help us retake his castle.
This isn't my fight, Jin.
This is everyone's fight. Prove your worth to Lord Shimura, and he will reward you. I promise.
Lord Sakai, it's time.
Typical samurai. Squeezing people for everything they're worth.
We ride for Toyotama, Lord Sakai. The bridge is out, but the Mongols don't know about the old forest path. This way.
Uncle, I'm sorry I didn't free you sooner.
You have nothing to apologize for, Jin.
What sort of man is the Khan?
A clever beast, but I know his kind. All ambition and no honor.
He learned our language, kept you alive. What is he after?
He wanted me to aid his conquest of our mainland. Offered me wealth, power, wives.
He thought you'd turn against your own people?
For that insult alone, I will kill him.
Tell me about this woman who saved your life.
Yuna is brave, loyal, and good in a fight.
Ishikawa said she's a thief.
She can be a little rough. But she has a good heart.
Take care where you place your faith. You are friends with Yuzo, too. The battles ahead will be difficult. I need to know I can rely on my people.
You have my full support. And Yuna's.
Long ago, chaos ruled this island. It was the samurai who brought order and unified all of Tsushima. We must show our people that honorable samurai still fight for this land. It is time you return home and reclaim the armor of Clan Sakai.
It has sat empty since my father died.
The past cannot hurt you, Jin.
Quickly, cut!
Do you smell that?
Burning wood and bodies.
Monsters.
They raided farms to the south, but never like this.
This is the Khan's revenge for my escape. We must save any farm left standing. Without them, we won't survive the winter.
I'll see it done.
What have they done?
Mongol patrol ahead!
Run them down!
Get!
Wolves sent north to ravage our people. The Mongols have taken our lighthouse. We will relight the flame, show the Khan we're coming for him.
And give our people hope.
We must find our lighthouses and rekindle every last one.
Hi, Mongol field!
All coming out of the gates!
Bands right behind me. They have explosives.
We can use that against them.
Ready your gun.
Cut them down!
Kill them all!
I share your cook!
No sign of more Mongols.
You're ready to fight for our cause?
I need to get off this island. So does Taka.
We're not finished yet. To the lighthouse. We'll rekindle its flame. Show the Mongols our victory at Castle Kaneda was only the beginning. And tell the Khan we're coming for him.
I'm glad you came, Yuna.
You were an effective distraction.
A pleasure to serve, my lords.
We need more warriors like you following us into battle.
We may have trouble finding them. Unless you broaden your horizons.
We have business in the lighthouse. Speak your mind, then leave us to it.
Yarikawa has plenty of warriors, if their walls haven't fallen.
I put down the Yarikawa rebellion. Its people have no love for me.
I know. I grew up there.
Is that where you learned to steal?
Yuna has great admiration for you, Lord Shimura. She can convince her people to fight under your banner.
Very well. Help Lord Sakai raise this army, and you will be on the first transport to the mainland.
With my brother.
Wait for me in Old Yarikawa.
Thank you, Jin.
It's time we send our message.
I hope the Khan sees this.
He will.
We will take back your castle, Uncle.
And destroy the Mongols. As honorable samurai. Return home and claim your father's armor. Recruit the peasants of Yarikawa. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
How we get a message to the mainland?
I have unsavory friends of my own. A pirate named Goro. You know, Mugi Cove owes me a debt.
If he's alive, I'll find him.
Bring him to me at our old hunting camp. We will meet again soon. Until then, travel safely. I cannot lose you again.
My lord, we freed a Mongol prisoner here. A warrior monk. He wants to speak with you.
A warrior monk? I'll find him.
The Straw Hats have betrayed Tsushima.
Why would they join the Mongols? Because they're friends.
They win. This is just the beginning.
Lord Sakai, my thanks to you and your companions.
Where do you serve?
Cedar Temple. Our warrior monks rode south to fight the Mongols after we heard about Komoda. but our journey ended here.
I'm sorry. What happened?
We were ambushed and taken captive. Shoved into a covered pit. No food. So dark I couldn't see my hands in front of my face. I think they took Jogon out first. We heard him struggling and shouting. Then shouts turned to screams. We could smell burning. But we refused to submit. There were only three of us left when they took my brother, Enjo.
Enjo? A guardian? I'm sorry, he's gone. He was a great warrior.
An even better brother.
What's your name?
Norio, my lord. This is where they held us.
That hole would barely fit six men.
I promise it holds double that.
Walk with me, Norio. I want to show you something. You rode from Toyotama. What was it like?
Kushi Temple was spared, as were the healers Wakashima. I hear the pirate's nest of Umugi Cove still stands.
Let's stop here.
There must be thousands of invaders.
Now that Lord Shimura is free, he can lead us to victory. I hope you join our fight.
The monks of Cedar Temple can help. They're all within a day's ride. Support them, and we'll sweep the Mongols back into the ocean.
We will avenge your brother, Norio. All the monks who died here.
I don't seek revenge, but I will fight for peace.
Say peace.
I'll ride to Akashima village to support our healers. If we're going to fight back, we need their skills. I can introduce you to Hochi. My brother always said he's the greatest healer of us all.
Then I'll see you again in Akashima.
Speed, distance, and power. Faultless aim and reach.
You know he doesn't go hungry.
Yasunori is a shit-flinging silly.
Huh.
owe my life to you, my lord.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
I'll see you again.
Is it just me, or has the millet gotten worse?
Fight!
That fear I see in your eyes.
Be all right.
Lord Shimura would be lost to the Mongols if not for you. Thank you.
Be careful up there.
Forced out of my home. Bastard.
Oi! Arvo! Zipsike, Birk! Hold!
Someone! Please!
You'll be free soon.
Lord Sakai, you have my thanks.
Go. Be well.
The ghost couldn't take Castle Kaneda without help. Could he?
Be all right.
We owe you our lives. Take this key to Gosaku's armor. Put it to good use.
Have you ever seen the armor yourself?
We'd never dare look, my lord. We were to keep it safe for someone like you.
Thank you. cowards!
Sure you don't want to run away?
Soon.
I'm in your debt.
Go, and stay safe.
Lord Shimura will turn this war around. I'd die here.
You're safe now.
To think.
man, huge fish.
Himbo diapo.
For a moment, I thought you were Gosaku himself. Please, take this key. He'd be grateful if you donned his armor. Samurai. Gone. Hard to believe.
This place on the island. Only place the invaders are worried.
Greetings, my lord.
There's screams! You have to do something, my lord!
What screams? What happened?
First, I heard the Mongol drums, chanting. But when I ran to look, all I saw were our people, driven mad, screaming like they were trapped in some kind of nightmare.
Maybe a new Mongol trick. Where was this?
A small settlement in Akashima, near Drowned Man's Shore.
I'll check on them.
Be careful, my lord.
All my goods are useful.
Goodbye.
At least if the Mongols do take Tsushima over, we can still pray to the Buddha.
Are you sure?
I heard from monks speaking about it. They were worried we'd be forced to
dangerous. Answered.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
Believe my luck.
Go and stay safe.
Maybe if we find the boat.
It's not safe to move.
You're safe now.
there's a smuggler who's going safely to and from Tsushima.
Sounds too good to be true.
Assist you,
my lord. Whatever helps you is good for us all. If you can bring more, it's yours. Thank you for all you are doing.
Have you heard, my lord? Mongols searching for something powerful. Something our people have been hiding for years.
If the Mongols want it, they believe it can help them in their fight.
The story says the armor can turn even a simple farmer into a warrior.
I wonder what it could do for a samurai.
I'm no storyteller, my lord. But the musician Yamato tells it well. Last I heard, he was near Tsushima.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. Just for you. I hope it helps.
Farewell.
Come back if you need it.
I'll free them before they reach the ships.
Me?
Thank you for saving us, my lord.
You need to get somewhere safe. Head for the Golden Temple in Ariake.
Samurai! Sensei Ishikawa, didn't you?
Do you need anything, my lord?
How? You was never there.
The archer of his guild.
Many say they're myth, but the kappa are real.
Kappa?
Demons, my lord. They've been seen near a fishing hut in Akashima.
Demons? Or men? I'll go see for myself.
Would you like to see what I have?
Faith in you, my lord.
I heard people had gone back to Canada to clear the beach of the dead. Sounds dangerous.
I'm happy to offer my services. Worthy of a samurai. An excellent choice.
You have my thanks.
Thank you.